What's up, girlies? Welcome to our workout today. We have got a tone and build head-to-toe circuit. Oh yes, in just 7 minutes, we are gonna feel the burn all the way through. So make sure that you put in the comments, I can feel the burn. All right, if you have not already downloaded my app, what are you doing? I'm telling you, it is gonna be a game changer for your results. Just check out some of these incredible results that the amazing BTES community has got. It is life-changing. Not only are you gonna get a body transformation, but you're also gonna get a mindset transformation as well. You can go download it for free to check it out at BTESfit.com or go to your favorite store, either on iOS or Android. All right, download the app and let's get started with this 7 minute burn. All right, we're gonna start from our feet and work all the way up to our upper body. First exercise we're gonna do is we're gonna take it into a nice round kick. We're gonna take it into a squat jump and then we're gonna take it all the way through to the other side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. We got 45 seconds of each exercise and it's just 7 minutes long. So if you wanna add this to a burner to the end of one of our full length workouts on the app, I suggest doing that. Or if you're like, hey, I just wanna get 7 minutes of moving my body today, we can. All right, I've also got a whole bunch of modifications as well. So if you do not wanna jump today, then just check out the modifications on top and you can do that. The most important thing is that you are moving your body. All right, here we go. Breathe through it, inhale through your nose, exhale everything out, give yourself a smile. Your body is moving today. You are making it happen for yourself. You've got 10 seconds left. Right here, come on, bring that knee up just a little bit higher. Get higher in that jump for 3, 2, and 1. Squeeze those glutes. All right, we're gonna kick it into a nice wide lunge here. We're gonna take it into a pulse, and then we're gonna bring up that heel. Okay, so working the calf and the glute. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Take it down into a pulse, all the way up, and bring that heel and squeeze. Keep that chest lifted. Core is pulled in nice and tight. You know that you can get through this today if you just know and think that you can. Because remember, our mind plays tricks on us. It's our mind that gives up first, not our body. Pull that core nice and tight, both those hips facing towards the edge of your mat. Give me that nice little pulse, and then bring up that heel. Here we go, pulse it out, and breathe. Come on, squeeze those glutes nice and tight. You got 20 seconds right here. Can you bring that heel up just a little bit higher? Belly button is pulled in. You've got this, come on. 10 seconds left. What are you made of? You can do this. The final 5 seconds. Bring that heel up just a little bit higher for 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it out. Whoo, your legs should be burning. All right, here we go. We're gonna take it straight over onto the other side. So we just have a 15 second rest in between, but we wanna get ourselves nice and set up. Pull that core nice and tight, take it into that pulse, and then lift up that heel. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pulse it down. And then really come up onto the ball of the foot. Thinking about really elevating up that heel to work that calf muscle. Belly button is pulled in. Both of your hips are facing towards the edge of your mat. Now squeeze those glutes. Those calves are working. The quads are on fire. Here we go, come on. You've got this. Push forward a little bit more. Where is that grit right now? You've already done one side, so you've just gotta work as hard over onto the other. Chest is lifted, shoulders are dropped down. Here we go, the final 10 seconds is coming up right now. Here we go, and breathe. Come on, get down a little bit lower in that pulse. Bring that heel up even higher for the final 3, 2, and 1, and release. All right, shake out those legs. We're gonna take it into alternating squat with a side crunch. So bring your hands up to your head right here. We're gonna take it into more of like a narrow squat. So keeping that chest lifted, you're gonna squat down, crunch to one side, then take it over to the other. All right, here we go, working those abs, working those obliques. Remember, if you wanna make things any more challenging, you can add on weight. You can add on ankle weight right here. That's it, keep that chest lifted. Really think about that squeeze. Breathe through it, inhale and exhale. Come on, keep those elbows out to the side. Bring that knee a little bit higher, all the way up. That's it, get that control. Elbows are out nice and wide. 20 seconds to go right here. Keep this momentum. We're gonna be working on those arms next, but let's get that serious burn with those abs. Here we go, my friends. Come on, breathe through it. Inhale through your nose, exhale everything out, and squeeze for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and release. All right, take a nice big breath in together. Inhale through your nose, exhale everything out. We're gonna bring it up. into some prayer pulses. So squeeze those elbows together, drop those shoulders down, and little pulses up and down. So that's it, squeeze nice and tight. Now tuck those hips underneath to protect the lower back, and here we go, pulses up and down. Just 40 seconds. Come on, you've got this. The goal here is to really feel that burn. If you're like, hey, Rebecca, I wanna push forward, is to squeeze those elbows together. That's it, keeping no gap between either of your shoulders, right, either of your elbows right here. Pulses up and down, 20 seconds left to go. Keep those arms lifted, keep those hands really pressed together. Drop down those shoulders, pull that belly button in nice and tight. Come on, you've got this, do not quit. With just 10 seconds to go, you do not need to go anywhere. Come on, we got this. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, I want you to come over into a forward fold. Feet are gonna be wider than hip width distance apart. Bend those knees. Now bring those thumbs right on the edge of your thighs right here. Lean forward, and all you're gonna do is take it going back and squeeze back to this position right here. So we're not taking it all the way forward. I just want you to come back to where your thighs are, pull that core in nice and tight, and then extend. Now think about using your shoulders and your back to lift up those arms. Squeeze it nice and tight. Remember, if you wanna make this more challenging, just add in some weights right here. You will really feel that burn. All right, we got one more exercise after this. Keep yourself smiling, keep yourself moving. 20 seconds, come on. What are you made of? What did you show up for today? All you have to do to keep motivation is to show up and build that muscle. Pull that core in nice and tight. Lean forward a little bit more for me. Drop those shoulders down for the final. 3, 2, and 1. All right, nice work. We're gonna bring those arms out to the side. I'm gonna take little shoulder circles going back. Come on, final 45 seconds. Let's pull that core in nice and tight. I know we're doing a little bit extra right here, so let's squeeze everything nice and tight. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Relax your hands. All the tension right there in your shoulders. Squeeze those glutes to protect your lower back. Pull that core in, drop the ribs, drop those shoulders, and here we go, keeping those arms lifted. I know, the burn is real, right? That's why we have the hashtag, I can feel the burn, Rebecca, right? That's it. All right, girls, come on, keep those arms lifted. That's it, squeezing those shoulders, squeezing the back together. 20 seconds to go right here. Give yourself a smile, we're making it happen. We are doing this together. Nobody is gonna be left behind. Keep those arms lifted. If I was in your living room right now, would I be happy about your performance right now? Okay, think about that. If not, let's lift those arms up for the final 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and gently release. Oh my goodness, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. You guys did amazing today. Like I said, this is a great little workout that you can add after one of my full-length workouts inside of the app, or if you're like, hey, I just wanted to get a 7-minute quick burning, get my heart rate up, get my whole body burning, this is gonna be perfect. So make sure that you save this and do it each day to get those results. All right, love you guys so much. I will see you on our next workout. Bye, guys.